at this stage, you shouldn't be competing. You shouldn't be thinking about competing. You have to have that belief from outside that, listen, we're playing against West Indies, we want to win. We're going to beat West Indies. But you can't beat us out there. You have to beat us from in here first. Then you go out there with the confidence, right? You can't believe, so, okay, we're playing against West Indies, it's a better team. No. When you turn up and believe that you can go all the way in the tournament, you don't go all the way in the tournament, what is to be must be. By the end of the day, you're a very good feeling side. Very good feeling side. And when a team, and if you guys can get the three things together, batting, bowling and feeling, you won't be competing. You'll be winning. But keep believing in each other and believing in the unit. I think you guys have a far way to go. Right now, a lot of teams is thinking about you. A lot of teams worried about you. You're not only can bat, you're not only bowling properly, but you can also feel. So you're a package. Once you're a package, that's very good. So I want to wish you guys all the best. Stay positive and believe that you can beat people. Don't believe that you can make a compete. Believe you can win. And believe in each other.
Thank you.
Keep going, man. Strong.
Yeah, man.
Thank you.